Vince Bernardo here live. This is another coronavirus update video I'm doing today. It's February the 29th, and it is approximately 9:08 Central Standard Time. One of the things I want to talk about today is the widespread economic impact this is having worldwide. Because it is spreading out of more than 60 countries, and it's become a pandemic, one of the effects is travel. It's being reduced and cut down. Airline industry is taking a hit, taking an impact. Tourism is taking a hit, taking an impact. Obviously, the cruise ship thing already has taken an impact, even earlier on. Over time, as this begins to spread into more towns and cities throughout different countries, you will see an impact on shopping, on people getting out. You will see an impact on people going to public places, such as theaters, etc. Apparently, there's been some disruptions already in parts of France and Germany from food shortages. Apparently, there's already been some grocery runs. What I'm getting at is the full-scale impact economically. Well, we've seen what happened to the stock market this week, for instance. I think that the full-scale impact hasn't yet even begun to sink into people, and I think that we're still at the very early stages of a developing crisis that's going to get far worse before it gets better. And it isn't so much the coronavirus itself to be worried about, because 80 to 90% of the people who get it will recover and be well and make it all right. Only about 2 to 4% are going to die, and some of them will be in critical condition and for an extended period of time. Even those who get over it are down for 3 to 4 weeks. Plus, there's that initial incubation period of 3 to 4 weeks where you can be carrying it and spreading it before you succumb to the symptoms themselves. That having been said, the effects economically and societally of this thing are much more dire than the virus itself. We're witnessing this in what's happening with the economy in China. We're witnessing this in what's happening with all of this economic chaos that's beginning to spread throughout the world. So remember, one of the major impacts of the coronavirus is the economic impact. Once again, stock up on bottled water, canned goods. Be prepared to ride this out however long this may take. Some of the people who dropped off the grid into Idaho, Montana, North and South Dakota, pretty smart, pretty wise. You know, they're away from the population centers, they're away from the public, and a lot of these people who are living off grid probably made a pretty wise decision. This has been Rich Bernardo live from Paris, Texas, February 29th, 2020.